Good morning from the Red Bull Ring. The mechanics in the pits are fixing the final details before this practice session starts. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. We're moving on to the pit end. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. we return with the images from the pit lane where the rider is returning to his pit. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track. We'll be right back. The practice session has ended. Let's take a look at the results. Good morning from Austria. We're reporting from the Red Bull Ring. The first qualifying round is about to begin. Let's take this opportunity to remind you of the rules. 15 minutes of time available. The two riders with the best times go straight into Q2. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. We return with the images from the pit lane where the rider is returning to his pit. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. director takes us to the final results screen as the last riders enter the pit lane. As a reminder, the best two riders have just qualified for the second qualifying session, which will start in a few minutes. Welcome again. We're back once more to watch the sprint race of the MotoGP class. This type of race has a very short duration and gives all the riders the chance to draw attention to themselves. This is the moment for full concentration when eyes are fixed on the first turn and the riders are going over the circuit in their minds. Brad Binder completes the warm-up lap in front of everyone and is ready to start from the first position. In just a few moments, the race will start. As the riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. Good morning to all MotoGP fans. The famous Red Bull Ring bull seems to be watching over the circuit, which is about to be the stage for the Austrian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. It's overcast and temperatures have dropped. Many riders tried softer compounds during this morning's warm-up, and it seems that the most popular choice on the grid is a medium front and a soft rear. Brad Binder completes the warm-up lap in front of everyone and is ready to start from the first position. In just a few moments, the race will start. Brad Binder.
Thank you.
This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony.